What's Howling Lobos? Welcome back to La Mesa Live. Today is Monday, February 10th. I'm Andrew, and this is my co-anchor, Justin. Please stand and join us for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
This is a reminder that no food is permitted out on the blacktop or fields. Water is permitted. The fields will be closed if it is left trash. Also, you may only be out on the field if you are engaged in an activity. No hanging out on the field or concrete steps. There will be a 5-minute warning whistle to begin coming in from the field and blacktop. Lobos, don't forget that this Wednesday, February 12th, we will have our annual swing dance competition. Don't miss out and come support in the gym at lunch.
All artists who sign up to help with book fair decorations must attend the planning meeting tomorrow during lunch in the library. Bring your lunch and help us come up with some fantastic ideas. The counseling team will be picking one student every week that will be getting a golden ticket, where that person can bring one friend and have fun in the Owl Hut. This week's winner is Isaiah Rodriguez from the Cougars. Please come and get your golden ticket from Ms. Malkowski in the counseling office.
For students' safety, we have a yellow boundary line across campus to mark off areas students can and cannot be during brunch and lunch. All La Mesa students must be within this zone during brunch and lunch. Students will not be allowed in the back part of campus unless they need to meet with the teachers whose classrooms are beyond the boundary zone. If students need to meet with the teachers during brunch or lunch in any of the classrooms in the back of the campus, students must tell one of their adults near the boundary lines and they will let students through. Students must go straight to their teacher's classroom.
Attention Monday Circle of Friends members. Please join us today at lunch in the MPR. If you're interested in taking part of a girls' volleyball clinic at Golden Valley High School, come pick up a flyer in the main office.
The mission of Project Linus is to provide comfort for the critically ill and traumatized children through the distribution of handmade blankets.
Every half year, they host Make a Blanket Day, an event where people from the community come together to make blankets. No previous blanket making experience is required.
Service hours are also guaranteed for all those who choose to participate. The event will take place on Saturday, February 22nd from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. at the College of the Canyons, East Gym.
Anyone who volunteers at Mega Blanket Day will not only learn the basic skills of making blankets, but also further contribute to their community by providing more blankets to distribute to needy children of SEV and beyond.
Today in history. On February 10, 1933, the singing telegram was introduced by the Postal Telegraph Company of New York City. Today is also the birthday of Academy Award-winning actress Laura Dern. She is 53 years old.
The word of the day for today is countersign. It is a verb. The definition is to add a second or additional signature. A sample sentence would be, since she was still trying to establish credit, she was required to get her father to countersign for a loan on her new car.
Something you should know about today. Today is National Umbrella Day. The day honors one of the world's most useful inventions. Not only does the umbrella keep us dry from the rain, but it also protects us from the heat of the sun. Umbrellas can also be used as a fashion accessory.
Umbrellas have also found their way into the art world. Their color and shape make sharp silhouettes in movies. In movies, umbrellas play a role too. For example, they played vital parts in both Singing in the Rain in 1952 and in Mary Poppins in 1964.
Well, that's our show. Thanks for watching. We'll see you back here tomorrow. For Andrew and the entire crew of La Mesa Live, I'm Justin. Have a mixed up Monday.